and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around this evening. It's shaping up to be perfect conditions for lacrosse. We are all set and ready to get this started. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball top center!
With the chance! Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Gary has the ball. Scores! One lands the first goal of the game for the away team. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enter line. Wins the face-off.
Outside left.
He lets it go. Flies over the top. Fairly gets in and rips. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball top center!
Bird with the shot. Misses high. Four.
Ball side right! Ball top center!
And he shoots. Flies over the top. Red ball.
Ball side left!
Purple ball.
Left.
Ryan shoots, goes wide. Purple ball. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Red ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
One. With the shot. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Coleman was all over that one. Connor.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
He shoots. High cheese. What a goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-0 for the away team. Enter line. Gets in first. And the away team have the advantage. And a wild one. Ball is loose. The away team recover.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Lou.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. The away team to take possession now.
Ball side left.
99 has the ball now. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Three. Brings the heat and straight to the keeper. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. 23.
Help, help, help.
And a shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Purple ball.
Left side right.
99 has a look.
Clear.
Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Deuce receives the pass. Puts it wide.
Offside right.
Blue.
Offside left.
99 opens up and shoots. And saved.
Left.
Goes for the shot, and he buries it. faceoff, so where teams can separate themselves. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gary.
Side left, left side right.
99, 99, with a goal. That's his second today. The away team move on to three. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-1 for the away team. Cochran wins it for the home team. Klett has a look. Shot goes over the goal there. Red ball. Shoots.
Clear.
He's having a great game in goal today.
Center.
Gets the pass.
Center.
Chance here. Saved by the goalie. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. With a chance. Coleman chalks up a save. 23.
Right.
Shoots. Brady with the save. Three.
Ball stop center.
Klett receives the ball. Miscalculation there. Klett gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry. Goes high. Purple ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Four.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Ball side right. He's in. Four. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Howell.
Top center.
Shoots. Sends it too high. Hits the bar. Looks to Berry. Hits the bar and misses. Jones with the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Shoots. What a rip from John. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Enter line. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side right.
Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. 99. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. We are back underway. Red ball. Three. Looks to the back of the net. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Three. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Costa. 99. Wants it. Saved by the goalie. Brandt steps in and shoots. Referee not happy at all. Brandt gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Atkins. Powell. Atkins.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
Takes the shot. Nicely recovered. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Ball top center!
99 steps in and shoots. Ricochets off the pipe, and it's turned over. Three. Has time and wide. Transition opportunity for the home team. Side right. See space. Shoots and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Side right.
Slings it. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Purple ball. Takes the shot. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
One, showing the defender his footwork.
Ball side right.
Three, with the shot. Save. Holman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He is on point in goal today. Fairly.
Side left, ball side right.
99, and he scores. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Enter line, wins the faceoff. Purple ball.
Ball side left.
Steps in to shoot. The away team takes advantage. Goal! That's his second today. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Enter line. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. Turtle.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Flies over the top. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Powell, he lets it go. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. 99.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Here we go now for the reset. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Purple ball. Chance for them now. Atkins. Let's one fly. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
Side left.
Gary. Purple ball. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Three.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there.
Ball top center.
23. And a goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-1. For the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
With the shot. Holman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Chris.
Help.
Looks to shoot. Good night. Goal. Cochran at it again against Enterline. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right.
Ball
top center.
One. Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Costa opens up and shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Ball top center.
Let's it rip. Homemade was all over that one. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's had.
Side right.
Gary, side left. And a shot. And clear. Saved. The shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Atkins. Miscalculation there. Atkins taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Powell. Klett has a look. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Connor.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
99. Shoots. Flies over the top.
Ball side left.
Gary. Chance here. Easy possession for the away team. May. Oh, my. Craig. With a big hit there.
Ball side left.
Has a look. High cheese. What a goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 11-1. Cochran wins it for the home team.
Ball side right.
Three. Shoots. Miscalculation there. Three. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Ryan. Ryan. 99. Gets the pass. The shot is off target. Fairley has time. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Overstepping Jones with the mistake. Fires. Saved by the goalie. Manages to stem the tide on that one. Four.
Powell.
Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Purple ball. Looks to the back of the net and saved. Henry.
Ball stop center.
99, wants it. Sails wide. Red ball. Powell shoots. Coleman with the save. Red ball.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. The away team
come up with it.
Saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Powell with the chance. Too high, though. Purple ball. Fairly. He's in and scores. What a shot from out long. Costa looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the away team. Cochran wins it for the home team. Here's a look, and straight to the keeper. Well, a high-scoring first quarter comes to a close. The away team in dominant form. It's 13-1 as we head to the break. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Lou.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop
99.
Center. Ball side right.
99. With a chance. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Ball stop center.
99.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. One, with time and room, winds up with that shot, straight to the keeper. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. The ball goes to the ground. Rally.
Left side right.
Oh no, out of my way, he says. The home team lose it. And it's a wild pass. Craig.
Off center.
Brings the heat. Not on target, though, and they lose possession. Purple ball takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Gunning manages to recover.
What's up right?
Costa drops the hammer. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Three.
Offside right.
He lets it go. Wide of the goal with that shot. Three. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Powell collects.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Knocked loose. And they get it back. Chance for them now. Here's a shot. That's gone wide. Red ball.
Offside right.
Four. Looks to bury. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Klett.
Ball stop center. Center.
Atkins with the shot. Nice recovery. And it's turned over. Three. And he shoots. He shoots and he scores. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Starting again here at the faceoff between Cochran and Enterline.
Offside right?
He shoots. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Three.
Side right.
Looks to shoot. Coleman chalks up a save. Ryan.
Ball side left.
With the shot. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Here's a take. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. Gary.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Puts it wide. The away team recover. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Gary. With the bullet shot. Sends it too high. Red ball. Miscalculation there. Four. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Winds up, shoots, flies over the top.
Side right. Top center.
Gunning. Slings it, and stolen. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to resume play after the foul. '99 with the catch.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball
one.
Top center. Ball top right. Ball top left.
Lou.
Ball left.
Three. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Purple ball. Atkins.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
And sends it loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball side left. Ball top left.
The ball goes to the ground. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Four. Shoots. Clanks off the pipe there. Manages to recover. Shot is high and over the goal. Three.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball
three.
Top center.
Four.
Ball side right.
Nicely recovered.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Powell shoots. Coleman was all over that one. Christ.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Powell shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Burke gets the pass.
Ball top center.
And it's turned over. Collects. 99. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. What a rip. Gunning pumps the fist. That was very fine work. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Jones has time. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Atkins.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
See space. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Puts it wide. One.
Ball stop center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Lou.
Ball stop center.
Lets it rip. Goes wide. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Chance here.
Clear.
One. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Red ball.
Offside right.
Lou. And gets the goal. He picks up number two for the game. The home team moved to four. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Not a pretty pass. Brady puts it to the ground. Gary. Fires. Money in the bank. Score. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Left side right. Left side left.
Here's a look. Shot goes over the goal there. Atkins.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Steps in to shoot. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 99.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
99. Has a look. Not on target. Grant.
Ball top left.
With a chance.
Clear.
He is on point in goal today.
Ball top center. Side left.
Push. Help, help, help.
Ryan shoots. And too easy there. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Enter line. Wins it for the away team.
Side left.
Wayward pass on defense there. Powell overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Ryan.
Ball stop center.
With a blast. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like this. Ground ball. Atkins.
Ball stop center.
He's in and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Cochran for the home team. Enter line for the away team. Here again to face off. Enter line wins the face off. Purple ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
And a shot. Too high though. Purple ball.
Ball side left.
Powell overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Powell.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Powell. The ball goes to the ground. Lou has a look. Saved by the goalie. He's having a great game in goal today. One.
Left.
Oh, my. Great pressure. pressure. Brady harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball.
The home team come up with it.
Puts it wide. The ball goes to the ground. Craig has the ball.
Powell.
Ball side left.
Looks to Barry.
And scores. Gary gets one for the away team.
That's two goals in the game now for him.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 18-4. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot, save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Here's the shot. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Full stop center.
Lou gets off the shot. It goes. The home team gets one from Lou. That's number three for him. The home team moving along to five now. We are ready to resume play. It's 18-5 for the away team. Enter line. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Offside right. Offside left.
Let's see what they can do. Brandt gets in and rips. And saved.
Ball stop center.
And they lose possession.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Shoots. Goal. Buries it high. Cochran at it again against Enterline. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Let's one fly. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. It's 18-7 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Gary.
Offside left. Offside right.
He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time, he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. Gary, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Three. He shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball. Slings it. Brady with the save. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. There's a shot. And one. Scores. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Cochran wins the faceoff. Red ball.
Clutch. Right. Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Takes the shot. Straight to the keeper. John receives the pass.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. We are back underway. Looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose. He shoots, and he scores. That's number two for him. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enter line. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes for the shot. Puts it wide. Purple ball. Winds up. Shoots. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. May.
Offside right. Offside left.
Knocked loose. Let's it rip. And wide of the target. Red ball.
Offside right.
Brandt. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Shot clock runs out due to the tight defense, and the home team will get possession.
Atkins.
He lets it go, and he scores. That's his second today. Important faceoff again between Cochran and Enterline. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Brandt opens up and shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. The home team come up with it. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Referee not happy at all. Lou taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Fairly.
What's up, center? West side right.
Gunning receives the ball. Powell, high cheese. What a goal. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. And sends it loose. Purple ball. With the shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Chance here, knocked loose, and they get it back. Brings the heat. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gary with the shot, goes wide. Powell, 99, shoots. Miscalculation there. 99 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Three.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball
three.
Top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. And straight to the keeper. Powell. Kenny Berry. Brady was all over that one. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Lou with the shot. Saved by the goalie. Fairly. With a chance. Sails wide. One. Sees space, shoots, scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Enterline wins it for the away team.
Left side right, left side left.
Cole with the catch. Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Ball top center.
Shoots. And it's turned over. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. That's gotta hurt. 6 with a display of raw power.
Grant. Top center. Off side right.
Looks to shoot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Four rolls on through, creates some space. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it.
Off side left. Off side right. Help. Off top right.
Powell. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Center.
Gary
right.
With the shot, saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Has a look. Misses high.
Ball side left.
Three. He's in. Nice recovery. One. Gets off the shot. One. The away team lose possession. Four.
Ball top center.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Atkins. Gunning has the ball.
Side right.
Powell. Snipe. Powell stings one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Jones gets in and rips. Too wide on that shot. The goalie receives the ball. Red ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
One.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Here's a shot. Flies over the top.
Ball side left.
Lou collects. And he sticks it. We are ready to resume play. It's 22-10 for the away team. Enter line wins it for the away team. Gary. 23. Gunning. There's a shot. Too high, though. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Four. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side center.
Gary looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose. Brady manages to recover.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Let's one fly. Puts it wide. Atkins.
Help.
Costa.
Side left. Ball stop center.
Fairley wants it straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Powell.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Goes wide. Red ball. Lou earns himself a personal foul. Purple ball. Ryan.
Ball stop center.
99 with the chance. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Important face-off again between Cochran and Enterline. Enterline gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 99 has time. Goes high. Atkins drops the hammer.
Clear.
And a wild one. Ball is loose. Atkins.
Ball stop center.
99.
Ball side left.
Shoots. And wide of the target.
Ball side right.
Fairley. Shoots.
Ball side right.
Lets it rip. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. 99. 99. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Atkins.
Ball side right.
Fires. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Clanks off the pipe there. One. And off target there, the ball hits the ground.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. Sails high. Gary, overstepping. Gary with the mistake. The home team to take possession now. One.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
He shoots. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Henry.
Ball stop center.
Atkins takes the shot. Sends it too high.
Side left.
Gary brings the heat. The shot is off target.
Clear.
Six.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Steps in and shoots. Brute force and a goal. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Set and ready for the restart. It's 23-11 for the away team.
Ball stop center!
Kenny Berry knocked loose. And they get it back. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Four. Shoots. That's gone wide. Red ball. Powell. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Winds up, shoots, and he buries it. He's on the X now for the restart. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. Purple ball.
Side right.
99. With time and room. Sails wide. Atkins. Chance here. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Obert.
Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. Purple ball. Chance for them now. Ryan. And too easy there. That's his second today. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top with the shot. Miscalculation there. Cole gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. One with the catch.
Ball top center.
Three. Oh my! Henry with a big hit there. The away team recover. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball top center.
Four. With the shot. What a snipe from Klett. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. The ball goes to the ground. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Rips it in. Coleman chalks up a save. With the shot. Brady was all over that one. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side left.
Three.
Ball top right.
Jones.
Ball top left.
Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. Gary. Here's a shot and nails it in the top of the net. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Cochran wins it for the home team. And a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Gary.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
With the shot. The away team steal it. Great play from them. Behringer with time and room winds up with that shot. The away team recover.
Ball side center.
Gunning.
Side right. Ball side center.
Switching it up with a chance and save.
Ball top center.
He lets it go. Oh my! So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. We are ready to resume play. It's 25-15. For the away team.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Purple ball.
23.
Ball stop center.
Powell has a look. Clear. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Let's one fly. Goalie deflects. Great save. Powell. Play resuming now with an extra man for the away team. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Here we go now for the reset. Underway here now.
Ball stop center.
Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Gunning gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Purple ball. Let's see what they can do. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Rally. Coming onto the field now after his penalty. Drops the hammer. Long range shot, and he pulls it off. The away team look a little stunned. That came out of nowhere. Lou grabs two. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Pass goes wide of the mark. Purple ball. Fairly overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Fairly.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
And they lose possession. Transition opportunity for the away team. Fires and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Enter line. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now, and wide. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team to take possession now. Powell.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
He shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. So that's his fourth penalty now. He needs to tread carefully. One more, and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of this game. Three, earns himself a personal foul. See space, shoots. Oh, close call there. Red ball. Four. He's in, goes high, hits the bar and misses. Looks to bury. The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. Costa. Fairly.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Costa. Fairly. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Collects fairly. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Brings the heat. It goes. The away team gets one from Powell. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Set and ready for the restart. It's 26-18 for the away team.
Has a look. Misses. Powell. One.
Ball side left.
Three. Has time. Misses high. Red ball. Shoots.
Clear.
Gary.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side center.
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. Chance for them now. Clint.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
There's a shot and a goal. That's number two for him. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 26-19. Cochran wins the faceoff. With the shot, what a rip. Four pumps the fist. That was very fine work. His second so far in this one. Down at the X at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Gary.
Center. Ball stop right. Ball stop left.
99. With the chance. And puts it in the back of the net. We are set to resume. It's 27-20. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. And too easy there. That's two goals in the game now for him. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Enter line. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Looks to shoot. Sails high. Purple ball. Fairly lets it rip and wide. And it's turned over. Lou.
Ball side right.
O'Burke gets the pass.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Lou opens up and shoots. Coleman chalks up a save. Costa.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Dodges. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And they get it back. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Steps in to shoot. O'Burke with a goal. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Cochran wins it for the home team. Three. Shoots. Three. Drops a bomb. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Here we go. Faceoff again here at. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball side right.
Three. Has the ball now. Goal. Three. Could take over. Important face-off again between Cochran and Enterline. Cochran wins it for the home team. And it's a wild pass. The away team come up with it. Austin, and he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Three. Slings it. Too high, though. Miscalculation there. Lou gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Transition opportunity for the home team. Chance here. Powell overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball.
Brandt. Top center.
Red ball. The away team scrambling to get back now. Here's a take and wide of the target. Powell. Gary, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball. 99 with the catch.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Four. Here's a shot and save. Four. Wants it. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover.
Side right.
Gary. Gary. What a goal. Gary racks one up for the away team. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Cochran shoots. Coleman was all over that one. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Henry. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. Turtle.
Top center.
Turtle receives the pass. Ricochets off the pipe. The ball goes to the ground. Coleman manages to recover and save. One. Rips it in. And he scores. Cochran for the home team. Enter line for the away team. Here again to face off. Enter line gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Side right. Side right.
Not a pretty pass. Brady puts it to the ground.
Side right.
Fairly. He's in. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now.
Full stop center.
Clint.
Full stop center. Full stop up.
Four. Has a look. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Coleman overstepping, lack of discipline there. The home team to resume play after the foul.
Full stop center.
Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Performance and goal so far. We'll be happy with his performance and goal so far. Coleman overstepping, miscalculation there. Takes the shot. What a snipe from four. Nails the two-pointer. outstanding accuracy. We are ready to resume play. It's 30-25 for the away team. Enterline gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes for the shot. Not on target. Powell. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Klett. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Fairly. Gary.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Steps in and shoots. Scores. Gunning buries one. Top Channer. Gunning grabs his second. Set and ready for the restart. It's 31-25 for the away team. Cochran wins the faceoff. Red ball. Lou. Dodges, looking for space. With a blast. Shot goes over the goal there. Three. That's gotta hurt. Craig with a big hit there. And a shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Purple ball. Referee not happy at all. Gunning gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Fairly. Gunning.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Sails high. Purple ball.
Left side left.
Gunning. Ryan has time. And straight to the keeper. Jones. Gets away from trouble with the shot. Goes wide. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. And it's turned over. Chance for them now. Red ball. Powell. Powell winds up the cannon and goes boom. Puts it wide. Lou receives the ball. Goes high. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Uses up the shot clock without getting a look. The away team with a chance now. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Looks to shoot. The shot is off target.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Klett.
Ball top center.
With the chance. Coleman with the save. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center.
Powell. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Four. Collects.
top center! Ball side left! Ball top left!
Fires! Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Red Bull. Shoots! Snipe! Powell goes bar down. His second so far in this one. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top.
Full stop center! Full stop center!
Looks to bury. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball. Saved by the goalie. Powell, he shoots. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Full stop center. Full side right. Full stop center. Full stop center. Full stop center.
Looks to the back of the net. Goes wide. Three. Brings the heat.
Clear.
The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Austin.
Ball side left.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Three. Gets off the shot. Straight to the keeper.